probably been a step forward. Basically, though, the problem that we ran into was with Terry Williams in the studio, that he wasn't really up for the recording, and so in fact we wasted about 6 weeks, threw it all away, and got Omar Hakim in, and then proceeded to record very quickly. And we just picked Terry back up again for the road, and he was fine. And he also played on Walk of Life, which I liked. It really suits his style. But for recording, he just wasn't up. He just wasn't clicking.